Well, just in, Thurston County deputies looking for this missing woman. They say Annie Jones was last seen around 8 yesterday morning. She was at her home in Skokomish Way Northeast near Meridian Road in Olympia. Deputies say that her daughter came home late last night, noticed her mom wasn't there. Jones suffers from memory loss and doesn't drive at night, and she left without her cell phone. If you have any idea where she might be, call the Thurston County Sheriff's Office.